to the channel. Today I'm joined with my cousins Ryu, Ariel, and Avril. So we got some crawfish, 3 bags of shrimp, mussels, Cajun fries, and a whole bunch of different spicy flavors.
From where?
From Hot and Juicy. Our first question is from my friend Joanna, and she asked, what are your guys' goals for 2022?
You guys have any personally?
To hopefully book a role in a movie or a show.
Just make money and stop spending a lot.
Get my permit.
When's your test?
2 weeks.
Have you studied?
No, I will next week.
Next week.
Wait to make more money and get another job.
Are you guys eating grandma's mussels?
Come here, ours.
Yes,
oh, ours.
You sound like a guy. You have a wrinkled mouth.
Oh,
what do you want? A wrinkled mouth.
High blood pentagram.
The next question is from KJ Busta. She asks, what's your favorite movie and TV show?
The Spider-Man movie.
No Way Home?
Uh-huh.
That movie was cheesy.
Maybe Someone Great or The Hate Movie. TV show would be The Flash.
Show right now is probably Euphoria. And my favorite movie is Love, Rosie.
I love that movie. Favorite feel good is Mamma Mia. I love the Harry Potter series. I love anything that messes with my mind, like Inception.
Oh, Inception's really good.
And then my favorite TV show is definitely Teen Wolf, without doubt in my mind.
Ew.
But don't be a hater. She also asked, who is your favorite actor or actress?
Hello, baby.
Gal Gadot.
Who's Gadot? Who's Gadot?
She's Wonder Woman.
Gal Gadot.
Gadot? Or Scarlett Johansson.
I
didn't
know what I was gonna say.
Yeah, what
did
I gonna say?
Well, you're not wrong.
Well,
this is a sausage. I don't like sausage.
Get your mind out the gutter.
Ew!
Wait, what?
He didn't get it.
I'm an innocent mind.
He wants to post a video of you talking about that black banana.
Not the banana! If you guys wanna know what we're talking about, go look at our Disney vlog, right? There. Next one is from one of my favorite people in the planet, Angelina. She asked, best piece of advice you ever received, and then she said, love y'all.
Money buys happiness.
Money does buy happiness.
Whoa, no.
Your body is the only gift you can give to a guy.
That's what your mom just said.
Yeah, I know.
Don't let your emotions get the best of you. Like last year, I would always like let my emotions take the wheel, she said.
Somewhere right.
I'm gonna choose to do something with my life. It needs to be something that's gonna make me happy.
You miss 99% of the shots you don't take.
99? 100?
Oh, yeah.
99?
So the next one is from Marianne, and she said, am I your guys' favorite?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Duh.
Of course.
And then she said, JK, what's your fave memory between the three of you?
I'll say 4 because.
Yeah. One of them is you taking the blueberries at Brenda's house.
Yeah, and hiding in the room.
Yeah. So that wasn't a good memory.
Oh, that's a good memory for me.
My favorite memory of Kuroyu is also not a good one. We were playing hide and go seek in the dark. And when I tell you, I jumped on this man so aggressively and Kuroyu would not speak to me the rest of the trip. And until I saw you like 5 years later, I thought that you hated me.
Really?
I'm being so for real.
You were a loser.
What's your favorite memory of the four of us?
It was Christmas when we were younger. You guys had gotten like piles of presents.
You got none.
And I got like some money.
How old are you?
Right now?
No. Right now. Between the three of us, there's a lot. We grew up in the same house until we were in high school.
Oh no! When we would go worm digging.
That's it.
So long worms like this, like they were
big
like, they were pretty long. And then one day we brought them inside the house to Robin's bathroom and they were like all over her makeup. And like we didn't tell her.
Okay, no, but do you guys remember? This is the cycle part. And then we just kept cutting them. So we could give them more life. That's what we thought. So we're like, let's
like chop them into pieces.
Dude, you guys might be psychopaths.
Be the first to be married and have kids. I think I'm gonna be the first to get married. Errol's gonna be the first to have kids.
What?
Or him. He'll like not the first one.
Who's the biggest foodie?
Ariel.
More than me.
This man orders DoorDash every single day of his
from life. From McDonald's, which is down the street.
Who is the best and worst driver?
Since I'm always in the passenger or the back seat, I'm always the judge of the driver. Worst driver, I would say, is Anaya. Because she, first of all, she brakes very hard. And it gives me a headache. She'll accelerate really fast. So we're like,
who's the best?
Who's the best? Like
the best.
That's...
Who's the safest?
Actually.
What if she wants to travel too?
You're done?
Yes, a poop.
Bro.
Oh.
Ew.
I would go to Tokyo.
Korea. Because I like the fashion there. And I feel like I'd be really inspired.
I would.
LA.
New York.
It's very pretty there. And I would want to go before I die.
You ate nothing, bro? What? That's nothing. To you, what is your biggest fear?
Failure.
Mine has always been sharks. I recently swam with them. And I'm so scared of them.
Dying?
Is it like a certain way of dying that's scary?
Oh yeah, burning.
It used to be
That's embarrassing. We've decided to take an ice cream break. If you could have any superpower, what would it be?
Like one or?
Two? I want a lot. Don't be greedy.
My top two are mind reading and invisibility.
I don't care about super speed.
I
Party
think.
Best.
I want to see some
real speed.
I think mine would be telekinesis. You can move stuff with your mind.
What was your favorite family vacation?
This trip that we had to Disneyland.
No parents.
No headaches. No.
If you could choose to be anything for one day, what would you be?
A stripper.
Dylan O'Brien's bed.
Why don't you be his girlfriend?
You don't have a girlfriend.
Well, you can be it.
I would be a toilet because I have shit in my feet.
I want to be like a boy for a day.
You're already a boy.
I know.
What's your biggest pet peeve? I hate that so much.
I think it's because our granddad, when we were younger, he never let us chew with our mouth, open.
Like snack.
Close your damn mouth.
That was a good expression. Okay. Impression.
I know what yours is.
Singing the lyrics off.
Oh my gosh, yeah. So I'm in a car with people. It doesn't matter who people is. When there's a song playing and the person is like a half second to a second behind.
Like a flash.
Like that. I'm sorry, mom, I'm exposing you, but my mom does that more than anybody else I know. And grandma. Grandma does it worse.
When she was singing Feliz Navidad, I'd be like, Feliz Navidad. And she's like, Feliz Navidad.
You.
I sing better than you.
Why are you vlogging like that?
Who makes you laugh the most? Ariel makes me laugh more than anybody else.
I think I like him makes me laugh.
And the fact that he's so slow.
He's like things.
Who would you want to be stranded on a deserted island with?
Ariel. You play a lot of video games, so I feel like it's taught you some survival skills in a weird way. And you're also just entertaining.
Are you using me for entertainment?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not trying to be bored.
Who are you? Me and him are like, not family, but like, I don't know. We're handy.
Oh yeah, like we're not bitches.
I'm sorry. Nah, I'll take it, I'll take it. I won't deny
exactly
the truth.
Exactly what he said. What's the best and worst gift you've ever received?
Life. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, actually, you know, it was Christmas. My parents gave me this envelope. So like, I owe you PS4. I was like, oh, it's money.
Remember that one Christmas we gave you a big old box and we just stuffed it with pillows and there was like a gift card. Like,
oh my gosh, yes! I used that twice and I fell for it both times.
My best gift?
My Crocs from my boyfriend.
It's a good gift, but it's not the best one. I don't know, anything in my room. Or like, my room is just like my safe spot. I don't feel safe out here.
How many pairs of shoes do you own?
People stop on the
Like, including like my Crocs.
Yeah, that's shoes. I think those go on my feet.
Almost 20. What would you do if you won the lottery?
Cocaine.
Strip club.
I was gonna say give money to the Philippines, but.
I get a nose job.
I would also get a nose job.
I'm gonna get my boobs back. That's
insane.
We were so little, we were like,
where'd they go?
In 10 years.
They'll be with Dyson,
hopefully. I will be working my dream job,
which is a successful acting career.
I can't wait to
see
you. Yeah.
Yeah, I can't wait to see
you. I paid like, my life for everything. I got you guys. Okay. Come here. Oh, come here.
Come here. Come here.
Bye, Annihilator.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the post notifications. If you want to follow my social medias as well as my cousin's social medias, they will be linked down in the description below.
If you guys have any other video ideas, please leave them in the comments down below and we will get to it. Back to the right away. Thank you. Bye.
Perfect. All right.
Thanks for watching. Bye.